Okay, here's a good tip. A lot of times when you're trying to get a note that just needs just a little something extra, leads little, twist your end pin, you get that extra something out of it. Or even if you want to do like, twist it several times. You have a sound you can't get any other way.